Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my channel. If you want to see the upcoming tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the 14th episode about SharePoint Modern Site. In this episode, we'll filter news using page properties. We got four different pages, and in each page, at the very bottom, we have a news report. At the moment, if we try to add news in any of those pages, for example, let's add London news in London page. This news now gets posted in all of those four pages. This is wrong. It says a news based on location. So to resolve this issue, we have to filter news using page properties. So first, go to site pages. Then we have to add new column. Choose choice column. Add a choice name, news location for example. Then add the value, London, Paris, Sydney, and New York. Click save. Now open the London news. Edit the news, click page details, then on right hand side you should see news location. Click on them and choose London. Click update news. Now go back to London page, edit the page, edit the news report. Then on filter, choose page properties. In a property name, choose news location. Now we should show London news, so choose London. Click republish. Now it will only show London news. Let's create another news. Paris news, click page details, choose Paris, click post news. Let's try to confirm one more time that the Paris is being selected or not. So edit the news, click page detail, it has been selected, so just click update news. Go back to Paris page, click edit. Edit news report. In filter, choose page properties, news location, and Paris. Now it will only show Paris news. Click republish. Let's add another news, Sydney news. Click page details. Choose Sydney. Go to Sydney page. Edit the page and edit news report. Choose page properties, news location, and Sydney. It will only show Sydney news. Click republish and add another news. New York news. Go to Paste Detail and select New York. Go to New York Page, edit the page, edit the newspaper part, choose Page Properties, News Location, and New York. Now, if you check all the pages, the news should be fine. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll add the custom SharePoint theme. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you and see you soon.